Welcome back. Public gardens constructed by the Forest Department are attracting public woes rather than being recreational. Two such gardens are in Madgaon and Kurchode. The musical fountain of Ana Fonte in Madgaon is not functioning due to substandard work of the fountain reservoir. The department has also not cleared the outstanding dues and the electricity supply to the garden is disconnected. The main garden at Kurchode is also lying in a dilapidated condition with no water supply and lavatory. Have a look.
These are the two gardens in the state, which are posing threat to children and senior citizens. The gardens are lying unattended from past 6 months. This is the garden at Margao, the famous and illuminated garden of Ana Fonte, also known as the musical fountain of Ana Fonte. The musical fountain is now without any water feature spouting to the rhythm of music due to the substandard work of fountain reservoir.
फावटान स म्हयने जाले बंद पडला आतां तेजे जी बेस पळय आहा बेस सकयलो ती सगळी गळोन वयता आनी सामकें म्हळ्यार हेजे प्रमाण कसो म्हणटा ते कितें म्हणटा दर्जेदार म्हणून काम जालें ना बरें.
The garden is without any illumination, as the forest department has not cleared the outstanding dues of electricity. The electricity supply to the garden has been disconnected. People claim that this garden is no more safe for the senior citizens and children. Now, have a look at this garden in Kurchode. This is the main garden in Kurchode, which is located at Kurchode Market. Passing time here is no more recreational. It is ill-equipped with proper drinking water or lavatory. Apart from this, the residents in the ward have complained of no garbage disposal facility. There isn't enough walking track in the garden to walk. It is congested and stressful.
Walking track pe asa to mas oshir asa karan dog jan ek ek fati ek kadin chalpak tras hota.
Regular visitors say the shade in the garden should be constructed in a sophisticated way.
Asa ji udak amka samke tras karta tyasathi amka hi shade banun javpa jay.
Despite of several complaints to the local MLA and authorities, nothing yet has been done.
Jo soi jay tashe na ami amdara kade amge manle khabrala kade ki baba ye anga soi sarke na baspa bag sarke na.
Reporters Pratik Parab and Mayur Naik for Prudent.
Now news from sports. After being runners-up in the last two editions of GPL 2020 championships, Dempo Cricket Club clinched the title on their third attempt. Dempo beat Sarvodaya Royals by 6 wickets in a one-sided final of Yes Bank GPL T-20 tournament at Porvorim on Sunday morning.
Dempo captain Sagun Kamat won the toss and elected to field first. Dempo bowlers bowled well and picked up wickets at regular interval to keep Sarvodaya Royals in check. Saurabh Dubey was the top scorer for Sarvodaya with 59 runs. Sarvodaya were all out for 125 runs in the last over.
Clover gained khelte hue mid wicket region mein sabhi ne kafi badhiya ballebazi ki hai is tournament mein. Is beech run out ka mauka direct hit aur Rajshekar Harikant run out. Khoobsurat stroke. Is beech bat ka kinara aur out, all out Sarvodaya team 125 के स्कोर पर.
In reply, Dempo cruised to victory in the 16th over, losing 4 wickets. Sagun was the top scorer with 41 runs. Yogesh Takware was unbeaten on 35 runs along with Sher Bahadur Yadav on 11 runs. Saurabh Dubey of Sarvodaya Royals was named man of the series. Sarvodaya captain Shadab Jagati admitted a collective failure of the team on the finals day.
Yeah, it's been disappointing, but full credit to Dempo Sports Club. They really played well, and you know they played well in all three departments and just outplayed us today.
Your team lost a lot of wickets in the first 6 overs itself. What was the planning actually? Were you sending them out to just get up to the bowling right from the word go?
No, I think it was just a bit of poor shots selection, but it's very difficult when you lose 3-4 wickets in the first power play, and you know, to keep the momentum going, it's very difficult. But I'm very proud of each and every member of my team, you know, the way we have played in this tournament, reaching the finals, so I'm very proud of them.
Dempo captain and man of the match Sagun Kamat was delighted with his team effort.
We were prepared for to win the title right from the first game. It didn't go our way, but we played exceptional cricket. And as I've said earlier, we were positive and we were always looking to win the games.
Do you think the toss, winning the toss, was a very important influence to start with?
As I've always said, we look to play positive cricket and result doesn't matter. What we did right was we bowled in good areas. I always said Shahbuddin, likes of Shahbuddin, they played real good cricket, real good first class cricket, experienced cricketers. And it becomes, the captain's role becomes easy when you have the players like this.
Right. Earlier, your chairman said he had met up with you all a week back. So what was the message by the chairman?
And Dempo Group has been very supportive. Thanks to everyone who supported us. Even though we lost the first game, which was a very crucial game. Even though we batted really well in that game, Sarvodaya outplayed us, keeping two overs, and we made sure that we kept 4 overs today.
And as the man of the match, once again in the finals, you have made a habit of doing that, a big match player. So how do you prepare yourself for the big game, Sagun?
It's always good to win finals. I know it's difficult to be on the losing side, but it was in my hands today to bat throughout, but I threw it away when we needed 25 runs. Everyone played, everyone contributed, and thanks to everyone who supported Dempo right from the first game.
If you have missed a bulletin, log on to prudentmedia.in or follow us on Twitter at Prudent Goa or meet us on Facebook at facebook.com/prudentmedia. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent. Goodbye.
Tumi Purita, Prudent. You're watching Prudent.